welcome to Narinder, Kaur, Blimey, and today is a Valentine's special and we're doing a dessert because so many of you asked for a pudding and we're doing chocolatey baked bananas. So for our chocolatey baked bananas, you will need chocolate sauce, cinnamon sugar, 3 bananas or 4, lemon juice, golden syrup and some butter. So for the chocolatey baked bananas, I've got the oven on already on 200 degrees Fahrenheit and we're going to start by mixing the 25 grams of butter with the 40 grams of cinnamon sugar. The butter should be really soft so that it's so easy. You just mix that in. I had the butter out from this morning and it just blends and mixes so easily. And then you add in your teaspoon of golden syrup. I quite like it heaped, I like it very sweet, especially because it's Valentine's. You put that in, just scrape it off with your wooden spoon. Give that a good mix. And then you need to cut out 4 rectangular pieces of foil, so easy. And then you get your banana, peel your banana. Banana is definitely one of my favorite fruits, especially for Valentine's, must be firm bananas. And then you cut, I'll just move that out of the way, you cut your banana in half. This is such an easy dessert to do, so easy. Cut that in half and then you get a knife, get your mixture, paste that into the middle and then put the banana on top like thus and then wrap it in your foil and then you do the same with your other banana. Split it into half and get your mixture right in there and just spread out that buttery mixture and fold. Treat it with love and care and gentleness. You must love your desserts. So we paste the bananas very gently onto our baking tray and then we just walk over to the oven and place them into the oven for about 20 minutes. So it's been 15 to 20 minutes and I think our bananas are ready. One of them onto the plate here, let's open that out. Lovely baked banana and let's get this, oh, I've got to give it a good shake and let's just pour that on and I love my chocolate and that is the quick, easy, chocolatey baked banana and I think my date is here and he loves chocolate just as much as I do. Hi! Ooh, is that good? So good. So my date and I are fully satisfied with that chocolatey baked banana. And if you love the recipe, please click subscribe. It's just a little button there, click subscribe. And happy Valentine's. See you next time.